So welcome back to my birthday month. And as I said, we're sharing some tips and some tools around how you can improve your business and improve your life. Things that I've learned personally from being on this planet for the last 50 years. So one of the things that I've learned is that life is too short. You know, I lost my brother at 44 years old. Mum was only 73 when she passed away a couple of years ago. And it made me realize that, you know, you can spend your entire life working and grinding yourself to the ground and for what effect? So I've got a saying, I say life is too short for shitty coffee, shitty wine, shitty water, but it's also too short to not be doing the things that you love with the people that you love and having time out for other passions outside of work. So I'd like to take time in the morning, I do my gratitude journal, I go on a bike ride with my soon-to-be husband, and I spend time with the dogs. So this is Artemis and Apollo, who's disappeared off camera, but the two dogs, they give me great joy. And it's really important to take a break, a real break from the business, both from a physical and a mental perspective. I find that when I take time out doing things that I love, then you actually come back a lot clearer in your mind, but also physically relaxed and refreshed, ready to start again. So that's my little tip, is make sure that you're doing the things that you love, that you take time out to do the things you're passionate about. It'll help you both mentally and physically. Happy birthday month. Look forward to sharing more tips and tools with you.